The lawmakers on the Watchdog Public Accounts Committee have accused officials from Treasury for creating phantom workshops to siphon over 1 billion shillings in the national coffers. According to officials from the Finance Ministry, the money under question was purportedly spent on two workshops at Hotel Africana and Lake Victoria Serena Resort Hotel between 2001 and 2002.
Whereas you would show the question, would show different hotel, the payment would be for a different one. When it comes to attendance register, do actually not there.
The officials who could not account for the money claim the money was spent on hiring 70 ushers to look after 160 participants. Each usher was purportedly paid 100,000 shillings per day for a period of 4 days.
Is it what you had at your wedding? How many guests did you have? So to know how many guests, ushers you had. Yeah, no, this is our rationale, they will look at it.
The documents also show that the officials hired a projector for 10 million shillings and spent another 9 million shillings on hiring buses to transport participants to the venues of the workshop.
And which type of buses were those? We are going to press police in the matter. I don't know.
Yes? The projectors alone consumed 10 million.
According to the Auditor General's report, there were glaring flaws after some figures appear to be inflated.
I must be honest, me, what I had looked at is the accountabilities, which I have. These inconsistencies, though they raised it, did not occur to me that, you know, one of a hotel was attached to another hotel.
The lawmakers have also directed police to probe an expenditure of 223 million shillings on stationary services, which were provided by three firms purportedly. The report of the Auditor General revealed that the accountability documents for stationery could have been forged.
For you, this man rushed somewhere with those documents. They signed for him to defeat an audit issue. This is criminal. This is just organized crime. Are you saying the Auditor General forged these documents? You put on the microphone.
Chair, what I'm complaining about is I admitted that what the auditors observed is true.
Yes.
These things were done after the process was done.
Yeah. And we have actually different documents. I want you to go to the numbers. First, the numbers. They have different details, the same serial number.
Which document I don't have is maybe these books were delivered directly to Parliament. I suspect that document I don't have.
The MPs also shared a spotlight on billions of shillings spent to buy tractors, which were handed to farm associations. A total of 40 tractors were given to associations at a cost of 2.3 billion shillings, but officials have since then failed to recover the money from the farmers.
The cost for the 40 tractors was 2.3 billion.
2.3 billion?
Yes.
And that should have been the year revolving fund?
Yes.
So how much do you now have?
We have not yet recovered.
You don't have a cent?
We don't have.
Now, should you still call your manager? Because you are not managing.
Jingo Francis, NTV Parliament.